Check done now.
Yeah, sorry about that. Too many bands on and off and the gears all over the place. Our next song's called Coming. It's a song that me and Jim wrote about an alcoholic friend of mine who knocked on the door one day after 10 years in the bottle. And I just opened the door and said, come in. And me and Jim spent a couple of months writing this one. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
choice. Freedom we had. We had, had it all, but you went so far away, my friend. What were you thinking? Were you hiding, escaping? Not meant to punish yourself.
Trinidadian lad who lost his fight for life a while ago due to MS, and we were visiting him at the hospital, and we left him paralysed and in bed as we were flying to Atlanta at the time, and it was guilt, really, to be honest, that we were walking out the hospital healthy and he was left in a bed. So this song's a tribute to our John. Yeah. So we've got to make as much noise as we can between now and half past two, because after half past two, what happens?
It's a bit slightly down.
Oh, we've got to turn it down a bit. You're starting to upset people, okay.
I could.
Covers this afternoon. This is the first one. It's Dakota by Stereophonics, and I can't do it on my own because I need the lead singer. Thank you. Well done, James Curtis.
Thank you.
The truth be known, Jim is the guy that we hide behind. Isn't it, Jim? Yes, Jim. Yes. And these are Jim's children that won't leave us alone when we're trying to gig and impress people. This next song, incidentally, is called Spent, and we wrote it about bad parents. Because bad parents bring up kids that become big kids, and then you end up dealing with them. So this song is Spent, and the key line in it is spent a lifetime putting right all the things they did wrong.
Trying to put right things they did wrong to your lifetime.
Today. You sound fantastic.
Jamie,
classic by Eric Clapton.
Oh, yeah.
If it's stop. Stop.
Keep yourself hydrated.
Yes.
Warm day like today.
Yeah, well, it's a lot warmer out there than it is up here.
Oh, no. It's fairly hot up here. Standing next to you.
Eric Clapton, wonderful tonight.
Thank you.
As I turn up the lane, I said, my darling, you were wonderful every day. Thank you. A slightly different version of it, but hey, we got it in the end. And it sounded similar.
Who's gonna ride your wild horses?
This is a song about shooting a kid. No, it's not a song about shooting a kid. It's a song called 21, about an old man feeling young again. An old man feeling, meeting a young lady. And 21, old man feeling young again.
Feel as young as you are tonight.
We've got to go now, haven't we?
Thank you.
Can we sing one song with everybody very quickly?
Yeah.
Just one little one. A song everybody knows.
Yeah.
Hang on a second. This guy here is my cousin from Italy, and he left Italy because there was nothing over there. This is as bad as Greece, it's a shock, but he's over here now, and this is his birthday. So, you want to sing happy birthday to him? A request? We ain't that good, we don't do requests. Maybe in a year or so.
We've been playing for 3 months.
Yeah, if you put your request in, we'll do the next
game. Anyway, come on.
Happy birthday to you.
He's on Facebook. He's single, and we will get rid of the glasses.
Thank you.
Big hand once more, we call them the Ticking Boxes. Woo! Come on, let's give them a cheer! As you all know, this is multicultural.